For several years now, we've been building what we know will soon be a world-class leadership academy that is already placing graduates in ministry opportunities all around the world. Right now, we are remodeling our Grandview facility to house this school, and every one of you is a part of this important vision. We truly believe, as Jesus says, the harvest is plentiful, but the workers are few. Ask the Lord of the harvest, therefore, to send out workers into his harvest field.
So the prayer of Jesus in Luke 10:2 has always been our guiding light. Over the last few years, literally that dream, that prayer of Jesus has come into a reality. This facility is not just another building or just another college. It is a world-class facility, a home for the vision that God uses to launch leaders into the harvest field for a generation. Every inch of this property is uniquely designed to be a platform for the entire programming of Highlands College to live, to breathe, and to work. This building will actually be the biggest catalyst for our vision at Highlands College because it's gonna allow us to train more students in better ways, preparing them for what God's called them to. Honestly, my favorite part of the entire journey is seeing each student come in one by one and seeing them come alive in God, discovering their purpose, knowing that that's gonna be used by God for the rest of their life.
My experience at Highlands College, I grew so much, found my purpose, found my calling. From the practicums to the mentors that called out the leader inside of me and challenged me to take those next steps to become the person God's called me to be.
I'm thankful for Highlands College because of the relationships it gave me, the friendships, the mentors, the pastors.
I had a purpose, and Highlands really helped me unlock what that purpose was, and that it was student ministry. And after I graduated and was able to step into that role, I was able to hit the ground running right away.
The foundational piece of Highlands College is practical ministry training. But early on, we also knew we wanted an academic program as a piece of Highlands College, a place where our students could learn theology and worldview. So for the past 7 years, we've been pursuing that accreditation with a dream and a vision for our students to be able to graduate Highlands College with a 4-year bachelor's degree.
Ultimately, who benefits from the accreditation process is the kingdom. The kingdom grows because we are sending the trained laborers into the field. You know, when I look to my students in the class, I think, I may never go to Nepal, but you will. I may never plant a church in New Mexico, but you will. And so we have the opportunity to speak into the future with these students.
We're building a facility where hope will be promoted.
It's once a lifetime you get to do something like this that you know is going to have the impact that this is going to have.
There's going to be so much that happens over the next 18 to 24 months. It's not just about learning and growing. That's amazing, but that's just one part of the process. When we connect that to purpose is when it really gets exciting, and that's happening every day in our classrooms.